We have learned that a Fountain police officer, the officer who fell 40 feet from a bridge while chasing a suspect, passed away tonight. Officer Julian Becerra was put on life support yesterday. That fall happened late last week when police were chasing three carjacking suspects. As he was running on a bridge over I-25, somehow Officer Becerra fell. He was with that department nearly 5 years. Last week, his family shared with us that he was also a husband and a father to two children.